Hi, I'm Murthy from Future Group. It's been a pleasure to be around. I'm coming for the second time to PIBM. I start with my first experience. It was a very good interaction experience with the students last time when I was around, and I'm looking at an exciting day today. I'm particularly impressed with the way the students get together to organize these sessions, and this time what has impressed me is the choice of topics. And they're pretty cool and very up to date with what's going around in the industry across various faculties. So I would compliment the students community for getting the topics right. I have a small difference of opinion on the words, but that's fine. You know, I mean, everybody would have those connotations to be taken out. That I would anyway speak in my session today about it as well. So what I'm also excited to see is what you carry from these sessions. I have been especially witness to a couple of students who came out from maybe one student from PIBM in the past and a couple from other institutes around in Pune. And I figured out that they're not new to the corporate world, for the reason that due to these interactions and the curriculum itself, they've been kind of aware about the processes. It's all about learning those techniques around and getting into the job and start performing and becoming productive. So that's quite interesting, and I think you do more of this. And my suggestion would be, going forward, please put a step forward and start moderating the sessions yourself. I know you could do some mistakes, but you know, we'll only learn from mistakes. Start moderating small sessions. That's a baby step process, and then get into the bigger ones over a period of time. And what you get by doing so is the corporate world and experience is very different from what you get into this between these four walls. So this probably could be a gap for you when you go out. You can help bridge, and all of you need not do that, need not end up moderating a session to experience it, but while your fellow colleagues do that, you could observe and learn a lot of them yourselves. And of course, you could have open forums to share the techniques, and the discussions could help you to understand the how do you go about with the whole process. Yeah. So I would suggest that get along. I think invest more and more time on this. And this was one I was talking at another institute a week ago, which I happened to attend and address the students. I would suggest that in your curriculum, in some form, I know that curriculums don't change every day, right? And may not be every year, but as students, probably what you could do is create a lab kind of an environment. So I'm from HR, so maybe I'll give you an example straight from the books of HR. So what you could do is probably, you could have a scenario where, you are negotiating the compensation with somebody during your talent acquisition process. And so get somebody like me whenever I come, help you with those notes. So get into a lab, get into a practice mode, you can do a role play around that. And the lab outcome would actually come when you bring something new to that and go back to the outside world and tell you can add this to your talent acquisition process. Otherwise, it will just remain as a role play. I hope you understand what I'm saying. So this is in HR with one example as talent acquisition. And you could probably do in every faculty which you're part of, be it marketing, business management, be it finance, international business, or whatever be it, right? So try it out, and I'm sure as new ideas keep adding, like the curriculum grows up, your sessions and conferences will be more exciting and more successful. So I wish you all the very best.